Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Cannot unlock your iPad with passcode. Here we will show you 4 ways to reset locked iPad. If you enabled Find My iPad and your iPad is still connected to network, you can reset locked iPad with your Apple ID. When you entered too many times wrong passwords, the screen will show iPad unavailable, try again in 15 minutes. Here will be Erase iPad button at the bottom. Tap it. Enter your Apple ID password. Your iPad will be reset to factory settings. Or you can reset locked iPad remotely from iCloud. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID and password. Select Find iPhone feature. Find your iPad from all devices list. Click Erase iPad. And confirm. Remember to click Remove from Account to avoid activation lock. Then the erase process will start automatically. If you didn't enable Find My iPad, you can try PassFab iPhone Unlocker to reset locked iPad. Connect iPad to your computer. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start on its interface. Read the disclaimer and click Next. If your iPad is not detected, put it into recovery mode. Quickly press volume up and volume down buttons, then hold power button until the screen shows Connect to iTunes logo. Download matching firmware. Click Start Remove. Wait for a while, your iPad will be reset. The last method is to restore iPad with iTunes. Run iTunes on your computer. Connect your iPad to the computer. Put iPad into recovery mode then. iTunes will recognize your iPad and remind you to restore it. Follow it, you can restore your iPad.